Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. This is going to be Gotham Knights part 14. So we had our encounter with the man bat in the last video, and now looks like there are different man bats on the roof lines of Gotham, and I need to go basically take them out. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to help grow it. You guys are awesome as always. Gotham Knights Part 14, let's go. While you handle the man bats, we'll work on. Kinda like this new suit too for Red Hood. I think from now on I'm probably just gonna stick to Red Hood till the end of the game.
Eye test.
Thank you.
screwed, right?
Thank you.
to take out the trash. Looks like this is it.
The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Thanks, Belfry. Heading there now.
Gotta be here, somewhere.
Leave it to the league to pick a place.
So now I'm in the tunnels and I just need to search it.
Steady. I'm following the league's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Watch your back down there.
Belfry. I'm standing in the Batcave. What used to be the Batcave, I mean.
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I don't know, but I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
Sure, Belfry. That penny could really do some damage. Hopefully it fell on a ninja.
Yeah.
me see if I can change the suit again. This one looks better. Level 19. Okay, I guess I'll just go with this one.
Don't you guys ever learn? Guy again. Lazarus pit all this way. want some more of this.
Okay, stopping here for now. It's already pretty late at night where I am. Just need to get some sleep. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll continue from here the next time. See you soon.